poetry, encoded rhythms, formations found in the time of the divine itself, passed down to us in whatever ethereal form it finds us in, so as to guide and direct the message forward and on to the next soul which it presents itself to. We've been given these designs to code and form and format our rhythms against the boundaries and barriers which man and society has formed in front of us, so that our goals and gifts of life may not reach the souls which it is bound for. To be abundant is to know that no limits will keep us from making our passage.
Great word, brother. I love you. In Jesus' name, I'm see where I come from. There's a myriad of us, and we was low on hope, so we had to provoke words of strength and wisdom and hope. See, words easily become a tool for fools, a tool for the divine, or a tool for the unkind. Now let's take that back, rewind. Body and mind 12 times, spun the block, came back one more to make it 13, a righteous number divine. See what I find, is that divine lies in the dying, brother.